So now we've got Sakura Gakuin, Ganbare, which is another one from a long time ago. Yeah, I found the official video to it. Appears to be 2 minutes and 9 seconds long. So quite short. Yeah, 5 years ago. But there's quite a few live videos of this one, so I'm not sure. Because Howard's video on this thing is 17 minutes long. But yeah, we'll see. All right, let's give it a go. This is on Universal Music Japan's official, I assume official, YouTube channel. So let's give it a go. 5 years ago, Sakura. Okay, good start. Oh, I like streets. Tokyo streets. They're so cool and clean and have interesting, architecture and wide roads, wide pavements. They're just so good. She's running to get somewhere. Okay, school stuff. They're doing a bit of city planning. Those are some cool school uniforms. But do you know some school uniforms in Japan are prohibitively expensive? I mean, look at those shoes. I bet even those like running shoes are part of the school uniform. Anyway. It's a very typical song. Very typical sounding song, but although that's a good chorus. You see Ginza on there. Ginza just means high street or main shopping street, but of course, it ended up being that one famous big shopping street. So, no matter what city or town you're in, you still might hear the term Ginza. You might have already known that. I'm just making conversation with myself. This is quite nice though for him. Oh, it's over. Oh. Okay, where does the story go next? I don't know. My impression was it's a pretty typical song. It probably didn't go anywhere particularly interesting after that. It probably just had like a pretty nice guitar solo. I can probably imagine how it goes. So, and then it would go on to. Yeah, not exactly groundbreaking for 5 years ago, is it though? I mean, 5 years ago from it was 2014. 2014 still seems pretty futuristic to most people. 2014 we had, internet and we had YouTube and we had everything. So it looks old school, but yeah, it's all right. Oftentimes a music video is just as important as the song itself. Sometimes you get a bland song and then you get a good music video to anchor your memory to it. Good video, I liked it. I like seeing contemporary depictions of Tokyo. I really like I like the city, especially in nice weather like that. There probably would have been more of a narrative that was probably going somewhere. The music video might have paid off eventually, I don't know. I chose the wrong video. Going on just the song? Pretty basic. Pretty basic. It's a Japanese pop song. Although that's a chorus that a lot of people will understand. That usually does quite well for international acceptance, for a good time. People can understand it. And they go, okay. Yeah. Anyway, that's my phone, so...